check out the size of those test tubes.